nearby. Perhaps they are friendly. Engaging in close combat.
Bad, is it? Easy now. Hang on. I'll get you some. a try. There, that's it. Not bad, is it? Easy now. Hang on. I'll get you some more. Huh? Who's there? Come out.
Clark?
What are you doing down here?
I was investigating the missing supplies. It looks like I found them.
Damn it! I thought I was being careful.
Someone was bound to catch me eventually. I can't keep this up forever.
All this food. Have you been feeding these ferals?
Yes. It's been working, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would you do this?
It's a long story.
I had a friend who was a ghoul once. As human as you or me.
But the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood says ghouls are abominations. They all deserve to die. Would you kill him too? Just because of who he is?
Was he a feral?
What difference does it make? Weren't they all human once? I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. In all that time, I never doubted our beliefs. Never questioned them.
But during the battle for the airport, the ghouls, they just kept coming. I killed, I don't even know how many. They started running away, but we kept going. I killed them. I killed them all.
What did you expect? You knew what the Brotherhood stood for.
But I didn't. Not really. Not until that moment. After the battle, I needed some time to think. I found this place, and the ghouls. What could I do? Report it, and they'd all be killed. Ignore them, and they'd attack the base. I thought, if I brought them food, maybe they'd just stay down here. There wouldn't have to be any more killing. Do you think I did the right thing?
You did what you felt was right. That's what matters.
No one else will see it that way. Or care.
What about the ghouls? What are you gonna do with them?
I don't know yet.
Huh? It's not easy, is it?
And what about me?
You should turn yourself in.
I suppose so. The captain will never understand. But it's the honorable thing to do. You might respect that, at least.
I need a few minutes to get my thoughts. Come out.
Initiate.
What are you doing down here? Come out. You.
Clark?
What are you doing down here?
I was investigating the
Damn it!
Someone was bound to catch me eventually.
All this food?
Yes. It's...
This doesn't make any sense. Why would you do this?
It's a long story. I had a friend who was a ghoul once. As human as you or me.
But the Brotherhood.
Uh-huh. I don't know.
I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. In all that time. But during the battle for the airport, they started running away.
Uh-huh. What did you expect?
But I didn't. After the battle, I needed some time. What could I do? I thought, if I... Do you think?
You did what you felt was right. That's what matters.
No one else will see it that way. Or care.
What about the ghouls? What are you gonna do with them?
What do you think we should do?
Just let them be. So long as they stay here, they aren't hurting anyone.
I don't know yet.
It's not easy, is it? And what about me?
I have to report this. When I do, they'll come for you. You need to get away before that happens.
Leave the Brotherhood? Just like that? You're right. I don't have a future here. I need a few minutes to get my thoughts together. Go on ahead. The elevator's in the next room. You can use my keycard. I'll be up soon.
Be careful. Wireless engagements can result in a variety of injuries. Engaging secondary defenses.
There, that's it.
Not bad, is it?
Easy now. Hang on.
Huh? Who's there? Come out. You. What are you doing down here?
I was investigating.
Damn it! Someone was bound to catch me eventually.
Uh-huh. All this...
Yes.
This doesn't make any...
It's a long story.
Sure.
I had a friend who was a ghoul once.
But the Brotherhood...
Was he a feral?
What difference does... I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. But during the battle, they started running...
What did you ex...
But I didn't.
Mm-hmm.
After the battle... What could I do? I thought, if I... Do you think I did the right thing?
You did what you felt was...
No one else will see it that way.
What about the ghouls?
I don't know yet.
And what about me?
I won't tell anyone. Just make sure I don't regret it.
You won't. I'll find some other way to feed them. No one else will ever know. I need a few minutes to get my thoughts together. Go on ahead. The elevator's in the next room. You can use my keycard. I'll be up soon.
We are fighting? Why not a civilized discussion instead?
Yes!
In close combat. Cease hostilities. Your pulse and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters. We believe you are supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence. Thank you. There you are. Engaging secondary defense. I will review these logs for relevant data. Here's what I have on me. Trade is good.
Going up. Lower level.
Heads up.
Are you giving me a present? Something has fallen to the floor.
Heads up. Get that rifle.
Report, Knight. Have you completed your investigation into the missing supplies?
The ruins beneath the airport are filled with ghouls. Initiate Clark has been stealing rations to feed them.
He was what? God, you're serious.
He betrayed his oath to the Brotherhood, stole our supplies, and tried to help those abominations?
Where is he? What happened to him?
He attacked me. I had to kill him.
Then you did what had to be done. It's a shame. I had high hopes for him. Very well. We'll consider this matter closed. I have some caps for your service. Since we have squires in need of training. They're young recruits. They need a good example to follow. Someone to emulate. I think it's time for you to pass your skills on to the youngsters. Are you ready to mentor a squire?
I'm happy to help out.
Glad to hear it. The squire will have the location. She'll meet you on the ground. I trust you'll show her how we get things done.
Look alive.
Do you need... I am happy to help.
Just wanted to check in. See how you feel things are going between us.
I... enjoy...
That was it.
As you wish.
Max's age fool you. He's a brilliant tactician and an experienced soldier.
showed up just in the nick of time.
Didn't expect help from a stranger.
Then I can use the sight to help you.
Brotherhood had its way, they'd probably want to eliminate hot plates, too.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Yeah?
Nice day. Where are we headed?
All the resources.
Look alive.
The Brotherhood could do a lot of good.
Mission accomplished.
Shame they want to wipe out my kind instead.
What do you want?
Firepower and fervor.
Sight to see you. You've been real good. right. You're dangerous. Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Got it.
That's it.